And now a News 8 update. A Susquehanna Valley woman who set out last week to hike the Appalachian Trail has stopped her journey. Brenda Petroski of Columbia, Lancaster County, started hiking the trail in Georgia, but after 3 days stopped because of illness and fatigue. She told News 8 the mountains were difficult, but she wants to continue raising money for the cause she was working for, wells in Africa. Petroski says she hopes to soon head back out on the trail somewhere in Pennsylvania after taking some time to regroup.